The areas of the cerebral hemispheres that are first to myelinate are the posterior portions of the frontal lobes, the parietal lobes, and areas of the occipital lobes. The frontal and temporal lobes then myelinate, and by the end of the second year, myelination of the cerebrum is largely completed, although there are interconnections of the association cortex that are still being myelinated into the second and third decades of life.